Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. As you all know, I got success with coronavirus has been getting worse. I thought I would do a quick video of own worries affects someone with compromised immunity and disability like me. For those who don't know, COVID-19 is a new strain of coronavirus that was discovered in 2019. Virus and that has a wide range of effects, including fever, cough, and breathing difficulties. Who knows who with compromised immunity like myself can coronavirus would could become not mostly in the common effects it has on IELTS. If I was to personally catch the virus, yet it could result in pneumonia, kidney failure, and potentially fatal for those reasons. It's very important that we we choose the question of the virus. The most important thing is for everyone to maintain good health and follows the recommendations put in place by the government, such as not having social gatherings. We may in isolation if instructed to due to high risk I have of catching the virus. I Talk to you soon.